One day, a young woman named Alice was walking by the shop when she saw the sign. She had always loved books, and she was curious to see what was inside. She opened the door and stepped inside. The shop was dark and dusty, but Alice could see that it was full of books. Shelves lined the walls, and there were books stacked on tables and chairs. Alice wandered through the shop, looking at the books. She found books on every subject imaginable, from history to science to fiction.